Okay, so how did you girls prepare today for to be competing on Brain Surge?
I haven't prepared yet. I feel that if I just go in, my natural abilities will make
it
win.
Yeah, I agree. I think together we make an unstoppable team, so we're just going to kind of go with the flow.
Yeah.
So do you have any strategy going into this to come out on top?
We haven't, like, grouped together yet. Right after this interview, we're going to get together and
come up with some strategy.
Yeah, but that's all secret. We can't share
that yet. We're very competitive people.
Who do you think is going to be your biggest competition?
Ooh.
You know, I think we have a much more global perspective here because we have, you know, the English and the American together. So that gives us, I think, an upper hand in the competition.
Yeah. We don't have any competition.
Yeah, I mean,
we are the competition.
So, which puzzle do you think you guys will dominate on?
I don't even know what the puzzles are yet. I have to kind of, I mean, I'm really good at memory.
Oh yeah, I'm quite good at memory.
I have like a photographic memory.
Oh nice.
That helps me a lot with my scripts. Yeah, I think that's how we get that.
I'm quite sporty. I don't even just memory. We're gonna have some like obstacles.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, she loves obstacles.
Oh nice.
So maybe even something physical she'll win.
Yeah.
I'm good at like the puzzles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So see.
Mike's good at different.
Yeah. That helps too. Yeah.
So what other game show have you always wanted to be a contestant on?
I would love that because I would just love to go and sing. That would be so much fun for me. Yeah.